Hello friends, welcome back to Structural Funda. Myself Ethan Kenny, and today we are going to learn about design of rectangular RC beam having simply supported span of 5 meter. It means that we have given simply supported beam having length as 5 meter, which is loaded with 30 kN per meter UDL as a service load. It means that we have given the working load. Hence, the design load is equal to factor of safety multiplied by service load. So, 30, which is equal to 45 kN per meter. And this value is including the self weight of the beam. So, it is loaded with UDL over entire span of value 45 kN per meter. Now, next thing, we have given the width of the beam as 250 mm. It means it is given small b as 250 mm. Next point is Fe415 grade of steel and M20 grade of concrete. So we have given M20, Fe415 grade steel and RCC. We have to calculate maximum, minimum area of steel required as well as the deflection of the beam. And we have to design the cross section of the beam. So let us go for the solution. First of all, we have given the beam. It means that the maximum moment can be carried by the beam is (140.63 kN/m). Now, according to this moment, if we go for the limiting moment equation, now the depth of the beam is not given, hence if we have not the effective depth, so we are going to put D required instead of D. Now solving this equation, we have D required is equal to 452 mm. So let us assume small d is equal to 460 mm and 40 mm as effective cover, so that our width of the beam is 250 mm and overall depth is small d plus effective cover. It means it is 500 mm. So our design beam cross section is 250 by 500 mm. Now let us go for this section as a calculation of reinforcement required in these types of singly RC beam. First of all, required area of steel PT according to the equation now mu by bd square is equal to which is equal to 2.658. So let us put this value in this PT equation. Which is equal to 0.908% according to the calculation of PT equation. Now from the SP16 page number 48, we have the value 2.64, PT is 0.901, for 2.66, PT is given as 0.910, and by interpolating these values for the 2.658, we have PT is equal to 0.909%. It means that for the SP16 or the calculation by PT equation, we have the PT is 0.908%. So we can take 0.908% as a PT. Now going ahead for the calculation of area of steel required, AST required is equal to PT required into small b into effective depth small d by 100. (1044.2 mm². Now using SP16, page number 229, table number 95, we will have the numbers of bar for 1044.2 mm², which is 4 numbers for 20 mm dia bar. So let us calculate by the equation. If 20 mm dia bar is assumed, then the area of 120 mm dia bar is pi by 4 20² as a small AST for one single 20 mm bar. So small AST is nothing but pi by 4 20² which is equal to 314.16 mm². Now we required 1044.2 mm² and 120 mm diameter bar having the total area as 314.16. So numbers of bar required is equal to capital AST by small AST which is near about 4 numbers. So we can provide 4 numbers of 20 mm dia bar as a tension reinforcement. So total AST provided is equal to 4 times the area of 20 mm dia bar, which is equal to 1256 mm². So we have provided area of steel as a 1256 mm² for the cross section of 250 by 500 mm rectangular beam having the moment as 140.63 kN/m. Now let us calculate the maximum reinforcement required. And according to IS 456-2000, page number 47, maximum reinforcement is given as 0.04 small b into capital D. So AST maximum is equal to 5000 mm², and minimum reinforcement according to IS 456 page number 47, it is given as AS by BD is equal to 0.85 by FY. So minimum reinforcement is 235.54 and maximum is 5000 mm², and we have provided 1256 mm², which is in between minimum and maximum, hence our design is safe for the maximum and minimum reinforcement. Now let us check for the deflection. First of all, actual L by D ratio is 10.87. Now we have provided total AST as 1256 mm². It means that actual PT is %. Now using SP16, page number 44, graph or chart number 22, we have maximum L by D value as 19.7. Now our maximum value is greater than the actual value. It means our design is safe in the deflection. Thank you.